up, guys? It's your girl, Adira. If you are new here, welcome. And if you are a returning watcher or subscriber, welcome back to my channel. Today's vlog is just going to be like another like week in my life as like a criminal justice major. So I'm just going to like take you guys throughout my week. I don't really have anything planned yet besides class. So we'll just have to see where the week takes us. But I'm on my way to my hair appointment. I had to go to Discount Tire earlier because I guess I thought there was something wrong with my tires, but it turns out whole time they're fine. So that was actually a waste of my time. Like, I don't even think I was up there for like 20 minutes. Like, I went up there and then I was gone just like that. So now I'm on my way to my nail appointment. I'm gonna get Valentine's Day nails and I'm actually really excited. And then later today at 2, I have a hair appointment. I'm just gonna get like this cute little ponytail, but it's gonna be like a blunt cut ponytail. I've never done anything like this. Well, I've had a ponytail before, but I've never had it like cut short. So yeah, we're gonna see how this turns out. Hopefully it's cute. I mean, I've been going to her since I was 16, so I know she's good at what she does, but this just isn't something that I've ever gotten. So yeah, hopefully I like it. Here's the before of my nails. They don't really look bad, but I just need a fill, and I'm like, I get bored with my nails really easily. Like, after a week, I'm already ready for my fill-in, which is terrible, but I think it's been 3 weeks, so it's about time. And then after that, I don't know if I'm gonna vlog until Monday, because I don't really have anything going on this weekend. Like, I kind of have to like study, but I don't know, I'll just have to see. But I have to finish editing my last vlog. I only have a few more clips left to edit. I just haven't felt like importing them to my iPad to edit them. I need to do that today. So I need to finish my video and upload it. And then, cause today's Friday. I don't know if I said that, but yeah, today's Friday. So I need, cause I don't have class on Fridays, by the way. So yeah, I need to finish editing today and then spend Saturday and Sunday like studying and prepping for this upcoming week. But I'm about to pull up to the nail salon and we're about to get it popping.
Persian rugs, but she's from Nicaragua. Thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time, no.
I didn't just leave my nail appointment. I've been out of the nail salon for probably about like 20 minutes now. My hair appointment is at 2 and it's currently 1:18. So I just pulled up to the Chick-fil-A that's by my hairstylist hair salon because I'm really hungry. And this is literally my second time eating out today. Like, I ate out for breakfast and now I'm eating out for lunch. And I've been doing so good with like not eating out as consistently. At least not on my dime. Like, the last two times I've ate out, I wasn't even the one to pay for it, so I didn't feel so bad. But I'm trying not to eat out as much because that adds up. Plus, for 2024, I said I wanted to change my eating habits. I don't have like terrible eating habits, but eating out every single day, it just makes me feel icky inside and out. You're making your bank account feel icky, your stomach feels icky. So I feel really terrible even eating out right now, but I've been out all day, so I don't really have much of a choice but to stop and grab food while I'm out. But let me show y'all the nails. Like, don't play. Why did she eat so bad? Why did she eat so bad? This is my left hand. And then she added the glitter. I didn't even ask for glitter, but my nail tech is kind of extra, so I think she wanted to add that for her own satisfaction because she posts like all of her nail sets on her Instagram. So this is my other hand. And y'all, let me show y'all the inspo. Looks a little bit different because of the shape. This girl has like tapered square. I have almond nails, but I would like to think she really like, I'm really feeling this. And normally I don't really get like holiday nails. I don't think I've ever had Valentine's Day. Well, normally around February I just get like pink nails, but I've never really gotten like actual Valentine's Day nails. Like, they look so good. Like, this is honestly, she really snapped. But yeah, I'm waiting for my food. It's 1:20 and her salon is right around the corner, so I'm probably gonna get my food and then I'm gonna run up. I'm just gonna pull up in the parking lot and probably eat until it's time for me to go in. Oh, like, look, I posted it on my Instagram too. The car next to me, these people right over there in the background, they are all down my throat. Like, it's given they wanna get in with me or something. But yeah, this is what I posted on my Instagram. Y'all need to don't play. Follow me on Instagram if you don't already. I post a lot of cute pics. And also, I'm about to plug my TikTok too, because a lot of my subscribers come from my TikTok, but we getting close to 2,000 followers, y'all. So go ahead and follow my TikTok if you haven't already. But I'm gonna vlog my hair appointment, and then I'll talk more about school when I get home. Right now just isn't really a good time, you know?
Should I assume you know exactly how you said it? You know exactly how you meant it. Should I assume it's me? Sweet disposition, switching position, broken submission. Should I assume it's the weekend thing? Boy, you get ass all week, dropping that ass, just think about me.
Hey guys, so I am back home. I'm finally home, probably not leaving for the rest of the day, but yeah, here's my hair, here's the finished result. Like I said, it's different from anything I've ever done. Like, my real hair is cut into a bob, but I've never had like a bob ponytail, and it's like I'm still kind of trying to get used to it, because it's like normally when I get ponytails they're long, so I'm in my head like, girl, where's the rest of the hair? But no, I like it. Like, she executed it really well. So I'm about to take a shower, take a nap, and then we'll talk school in a little bit. Guys, so it is now Sunday night, and it is currently January 28th, but I'm basically just kind of like mentally preparing myself for a long school week. Let me just properly introduce myself and my major and what I got going on. So basically, my name's Adara. I am 20 years old. I attend Indiana University, the Indianapolis campus, and I am a criminal justice major. I picked up a sociology minor, and I want to go to law school. I'm taking 5 classes. I took 5 classes last semester, and I ended up getting all A's. I think I handled the course load pretty well, so I decided to go ahead and take 5 classes again this semester. So I'm taking corrections, criminal law and procedure, social psychology, application of sociology, and I'm also taking criminal investigation. So those are my 5 classes this semester, and so far I've actually really been enjoying this semester. And I joined a new organization this semester. I joined the sociology club. So I'm pretty excited about that. I'm not even gonna lie, because I love sociology, and I never even knew there was a club for it, because when I asked around, nobody really had any answers. Also, if you hear like screaming and like weird noises in the background, that's my brother. His room is right next to mine, and I swear he gets louder every time I start filming. I commute to my campus, and on a good day, it really should only be 35 minutes, but being that I be in rush hour traffic with everybody else, it takes me 45 minutes, sometimes even an hour, to get home. As a junior, I think that's probably been my least favorite part about these past 3 years, is the drive. It never gets better. I haven't gotten used to it. I complain about it every day. Anyways, yeah, so now that I've kind of introduced myself and my major and kind of like what I want to do post-graduation, I'm just going to be taking you guys throughout the week with me. Tomorrow I have 3 classes, so we got kind of a tight schedule tomorrow. My first class is criminal law and procedure. That class starts at 9 a.m. And my professor is also a judge, so he takes that class very serious. He kind of treats the classroom like it's a courtroom, but I guess I can understand that because he's been a judge for so long. So I don't even think he knows how to flip that switch. I don't think he knows how to turn that off. Right after criminal law and procedure, I have to go to application of sociology. In that class, we talk about how race and ethnicity can affect your health. It's actually very interesting. And then I have a long time gap. And then at 1:30, I have my corrections class. And then I pack my lunch most of the time. If I don't feel like packing my lunch, or if I don't have anything to put in my lunch, I'll eat at one of the few restaurants we got on campus. We got only restaurants I'll eat on campus is Chick-fil-A. We got Panda Express, Pizza Hut, Starbucks, and we got this vegan restaurant, but I don't really like Panda Express because I've eaten it so much over the years that now it's unbearable. So I love Chick-fil-A, but sometimes I just don't be wanting to eat that. So I pack my lunch and stuff like that. So I'll probably kind of show you guys what I put in my lunch and all that good stuff. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Morning guys, so today is now Monday and it is currently 7:36 a.m. I woke up at 6. My class starts at 9. I can't remember if I told you guys this yesterday, but yeah, today I have 3 classes. I have criminal law and procedure, application of sociology, and I also have corrections. Criminal law and procedure is first, application of sociology is second, and then corrections is my last class. I packed my lunch and I wanted to record that because I don't know, I just feel like I see on TikTok that like college students kind of struggle. Well, college students that commute kind of struggle when it comes to like what they should put in their lunch. So I always like to incorporate that in my videos, but I'm kind of like pushing the time a little bit. So I didn't record that, but I'll show you guys what I'm eating for lunch later. But I'm going to go ahead and show you my outfit of the day and then I'm going to head out. So I just got this purple sweater on that has the little, I can adjust this, I can open it more, close it more, but since I'm going to school, I'm keeping it closed for the most part. And then I just have on these mom jeans and I have on these Puma sneakers that I wear like once every blue moon. But yeah, that's my outfit of the day. I'm letting my car warm up, but yeah, I'm about to head out and... Hey guys, so it is a lot later. I don't think I picked up the vlog since I think I was at lunch, if I'm being honest. I didn't vlog in my last class, which is corrections. I literally never vlog in that class because I don't want to say the class isn't serious, but the vibe in there, like, it's just a very like uptight vibe. Like everybody's so quiet and serious in that class. So that's just not really a class that I want to pull my camera out in. But you're not missing anything. It's just a lecture class. All he does is talk, read off the slides. We take the notes and that's really it. But today was pretty good. It was pretty uneventful. I don't really have much to talk about today. I came home and I took a nap. Normally I don't nap immediately after class, but I had just been so tired. I woke up and I made some flashcards on Quizlet. I feel like something that's important, especially as a criminal justice major, because we do a lot of reading and writing. I feel like it's really important to review the material relatively soon after you went over it in class. So what I did was everything that I learned in all 3 of my classes today, I basically either added it to a Quizlet that I already have or made a new one, and I feel like that helps me retain the information more, because I always say like there is no point in taking notes in class if you're never going to revisit them. I feel like when you take your notes and then review them afterwards, I feel like you just kind of retain the information more. Yeah, I can go into detail about that more tomorrow. It's pretty late. Yeah, it's 11:16, so I'm actually about to go to bed. But yeah, I can definitely go more into detail about like my note taking and like things that I do that works for me and helps me get all A's and like good grades and stuff like that. But I just wanted to check in with you guys and touch bases. We'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Morning, guys. So today is now Tuesday morning. It's currently 8:53, so it's 9 o'clock. My class starts at 10:30. I basically hit snooze for an hour. My alarm clock went off at 7 and I didn't even really get out of the bed till like almost 8. So I really only been up for an hour, but I'm basically about to head out because it's actually snowing right now. So I just think based off the strength of that, it's gonna take a little bit longer to get to campus. So I'm just about to make my coffee and eat my breakfast, and then I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna show you guys my OOTD, and then I'll probably be on the way next time you see me. I'm pretty chill today. I just have on like this little athletic top, and the back is kind of out, which I don't really like that part, but it is what it is. And then I have on these flared leggings from Target. I have so many of these in so many different colors. I got this black, I got gray, I got red, I got pink. I think like the only color, I also have these in brown. So I think like the only color that I'm really missing at this point is like, I know they have this green color, I think. And then today's sin of the day, y'all, we are all vanilla'd out. I got on Billie Eilish as like my top, the scent that I put on top of everything. But I started off with vanilla cashmere. Then I went in with this vanilla body butter by Tree Hut.
This is best to get this out in the open.
I hate when people say they feel mad. I hate this. It'll be a long time before y'all feel me.
Bitches smiling at you, it must be happy hour. Down, instead of getting the pat down, they just keep on saying that they feel you, nigga.
I feel like blowing all my cash on you. I buy you anything until I'm broke.
Good morning, guys. So today is now Wednesday and it is 10:26 a.m. And I know y'all like, why is she at home at 10:26? Well, that's because my professor canceled class yesterday. I would be in her class right now, actually, but she canceled. So I'm still at home. I do have class at 1:30, so I guess I only have one class today. She did assign us an assignment still. We have to watch like this 50-minute long video and then do a paper on it. So I do have to do that later when I come home. I basically didn't really film anymore once I got home from school because there really wasn't much going on. I came home from class and actually had a lot of work that I had to do yesterday, and then I had got Wingstop with my mom, but I didn't really vlog that because we didn't eat there. We just got the food and then we came back home and that was really it. I did have quite a few homework assignments that I had to do yesterday. I need to run to the store because I basically started my period this morning and I'm already feeling the cramps. I'm kind of feeling the mood swings already. I need to run to the store, so I'm just gonna run out really quickly and then I'm gonna come back home and I'm really just gonna probably chill until I have to go to class. Just got out of the store and I literally went in there and got what I needed. I like this size pads when I first start because I know there is like a 1% chance that I'll leak if I have like a bigger pad, and then I don't have to like, I feel like I just don't have to change it as much, like, or as frequently, or worry about having to change it. And then this is kind of like the only medicine that really works for my cramps. I know a lot of people say take like prescription medicine, but I don't know, I don't want to be taking no heavy pills for period cramps. I try not to even take this. I try my best to fight it, but it says Advil dual action back pain, but on the back it says you can take it for muscle aches, menstrual cramps, toothache, headache, arthritis, and stuff like that. And then when I'm on my cycle, I just need wipes. Like, toilet paper don't be enough, so I got that. And then I just got panty liners, I just, because I needed some, I've been out. So that's everything that I got. But y'all, I think I'm about to go to Dunkin' Donuts. I'm not gonna get any coffee or breakfast from them because my mom made me breakfast before she left, but I just really want a donut for some reason. Like, when I'm on my cycle, I be having like a craving for sweet stuff. I don't really eat sweet stuff like all the time, but sometimes I just be, wait, no, I don't want to take this one. But I don't know, when I'm on my cycle, I be wanting to eat everything sugary that's in sight. So it's a Dunkin' Donuts literally 2 footsteps from here, so that's where I'm about to go. I'm just gonna get maybe like 2 donuts. And yeah, why is it so dark? Yeah, the exposure on this camera be acting weird. Like, this is how I want it to be. It needs to stay just like this. And then I'm gonna go home because I still haven't even eaten my breakfast. Like, I just wanted to hurry up and get my stuff and then sit back down for a little bit. I got about like 1 hour and a little bit of change to spare before I have to head downtown. Yeah, I don't know if I said that, but my school is downtown. Girl, ain't nobody trying to race you. Thank you. The donuts is secured. The donuts is secured. The donuts is secured. It's been like just probably about like 1 hour or so later, and now I'm about to head to class. I've been like looking at my ETA and it's 12:27. So if I leave right now, I get there at like 12:55 and class starts at 1:30, so I still have to give myself time to like find parking. I mean, I park in the same parking garage, but it's later in the day, so I'm sure all the spots are taken up. Sometimes I get lucky if somebody pulls out in front of me and I can take their spot. But yeah, I still need to give myself time to find parking. But I just wanted to check in on y'all, let y'all know I'm about to head to class. I didn't change my outfit, but instead of the leather jacket, I'm just going to wear a vest instead. That's more comfortable. And yeah, I cleaned my room a little bit, just kind of like straightened it up because it was stuff kind of everywhere. Let me close my blinds just a little bit. They're like wide open, but yeah, y'all. So yeah, this is my updated OOTD. And I'm not bringing my camera because, child, it's just one class and we're literally supposed to be watching a video, I think. So I'm gonna just leave my camera here and I'll talk to you guys when I come back from class. Hey guys, so today is now Friday. It is February 2nd. Yeah, we're in February now and it's currently 10:51, so it's almost 11. I know the last time I talked to you guys, I had said that I had started my cycle and I was feeling okay at that time, but shortly after that, like, everything started to kick in, like the cramps and the mood swings, and I was just super irritable. I was fatigued. I'm still kind of fatigued, not gonna lie. I'm still kind of I'm still cramping and I'm still having all of those symptoms, but I'm like, the show has to go on. But I did give myself time to just be, because every time I start my period and I try to like vlog and film, like the energy is just not there. Like you can feel it through the screen. Like she is just not feeling it. So I'm like, I'm just gonna wait till I'm feeling like a little bit better. I still feel pretty like crappy, but I'm like, I don't want to just abandon my vlog. But today is now Friday and I don't have classes on Friday, but I am gonna go hang out with my friend today. She lives on campus, so it's gonna be a pretty lengthy drive. It's gonna be like driving to school, but I'm gonna go hang out with her. But before I do that, I have to go to Discount Tire to get my tires checked out, which I'm not vlogging that, but I'm just letting y'all know.
Chemistry was crazy from the get-go. Neither one of us knew why. We didn't build nothing overnight, cause a love like this takes some time. People swore it off as a phase, said we can't see that. Now from top to bottom, they see that we did that. Yeah, it's so true that
as far as my makeup, this is the finished result, and I don't really do much to my brows. I have to be in the mood to do like my brows, and I get them threaded, so a lot of the times like I don't just really feel like I need to touch them myself. I just have on this little top from Forever 21. I've had this for so long, and then these PacSun jeans. I wear these probably at least once in every vlog since I've gotten them. They're like my favorite jeans ever, and I just think they're pretty flattering. And I'm gonna wear a cardigan, of course. I'm gonna wear a coat as well, but and then for my scent of the day, I did YSL Libre. It's just such a classic and it smells so good. Like YSL will always be famous in this household. Waiting outside of my friend's dorm for her to come down, and then we're just gonna go get brunch at this little brunch spot that's like right around the corner from here.
She's taking it.
Yay. You look so pretty.
So do you.
Girl is getting ready to get dressed up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I miss you.
Oh, that's why this not happening.
Say hi to my vloggy vlog. You're my friend, so pretty.
All right, everything come out okay?
Good morning, guys. So it is now Saturday and it is 10:32 a.m. and I'm about to go to the library. I did say yesterday that I was gonna go to the library and I meant that. I did sleep in though because I was like really tired. So I'm about to go to my local public library. I'm not going to my school's library because it's way too far, and there's a library really close to me that I really like to go to. It's a Saturday and normally it's kind of packed on Saturdays, but I'm like, forget it. Like I want to like go somewhere and do my homework and have like a change. Like I just need like a change of scenery, you know. I just quickly threw something on and I literally didn't even fix my hair. Like I took it out of the scarf and I'm literally just gonna leave it like this. Like I am not in the mood, but I guess I could show you guys my outfit really quickly. Doing kind of like the all gray look. I just have on this plain long sleeve t-shirt and this gray cardigan, and then I just have on these gray sweats. And then for my shoes, I'm wearing my mini platform Uggs. And I literally plan to get all of my work done. I have like 5 assignments done. And I mean, I have like 5 assignments due. They're not due this weekend. A lot of them are due next week, but I just want to get them done so that I don't have to worry about them next week, because I have an exam on Tuesday. So I also want to like study for that while I'm there. But yeah, it just depends. Like my goal is to do my homework first and then I'll study.